gradually when you want to take your idea or to the your startup business to the next level, you need to have funding. Let's see the fact file. 2016 witnessed a decline in the Indian tech startup funding. 2015 was good. Rather, 2015 se startup funding bahut bada ek buzzword ban gaya hai. But 2016 was not good. The good news is 2017 was really better. It was good. Indian tech startups raised what? Around $13.5 billion in 2017. So this much amount of fund they successfully raised. And it's a good number. It's a good number. Now, let's see which sectors mein paisa gaya hai, where exactly you know, funding is happening. SaaS startups, how many of you are aware, what is SaaS? I am not talking about the SaaS bubble, okay? I am talking about software as a service. Yeah. So, SaaS startup funding deals fell by almost 48%. Because investors are not interested in service anymore. They are interested in products. Core, innovative, disrupting products. That's what they are looking for. Then there is significant fall of what? Almost 46% in funding deals for tier 2 and tier 3 cities. So if exactly funding is happening, so that is Bangalore, Delhi, Mumbai, Gurgaon, even Chennai, and then somehow wo thoda thoda Pune mein bhi chal raha hai. Yeah? I am not saying that Pune mein startup funding nahi ho rahi hai, but top cities are like this. Now, tier 2, tier 3, ki agar baat karte, it can be like what? The Aurangabad, Kolhapur, Nasik, in other cities, MP mein agar hai, toh Indore, ya phir, you know, Bhopal, all the cities not having really good funding. Yeah? Now, lot of people, rather lot of angel investors, when they saw that Flipkart ban gaya hai, Snapdeal ban gaya hai, toh they have also started investing in e-commerce. And majority of the investors burnt their fingers. Investors ke case mein bhi waise hi hota hai jo wo hum bolte na ke we humans follow herd instinct, you know, we are like herd mentality. So jahan sab daude wahan hum bhi daude. Yeah, and that was happened, that's what happened, right? Engineering waise hi hua hai shayad majority of the people. Yeah, how many of you agree to this? Okay, good, good. So deals in e-commerce segment fell down by almost 55.4% in 2017. Only Flipkart is able to successfully raise the funds. Yeah. Let's move. Total 133 M&As, you call it mergers and acquisitions, they reported in 2017. Again a good number. Only $3 billion funding happened in last 1 year. One is Flipkart, that is for $4 billion. Then Paytm for $1.4 billion. And then Ola for $1.1 billion. That's it. The big fundings, because if I ask funding to 1 lakh, 2 lakh, that is not funding. That's not funding. I mean, that should be like that. That should be like that. If you don't give 1-2 lakh, if you don't give business for your business, then you are responsible. Yeah? I know that after this session, I got a negative feedback. After this session, all the people are contacting their father, and you know, majority of the papa's complaints college ko aage. Across 3,000 deals. So, itna deal hua hai, itna funding raised hua hai. And the interesting part is, ke majority, like what, 42% of the funding happened only in the last year. So, 2017, you can say that akal aa rahi hai. Ecosystem is getting matured. People are looking for funding the startups. Students are actually looking forward for. So, it's a good aura. It's a good. You can say it's a good shift in the kind of ecosystem. Yeah. So, things are happening good. 2014 was down, 2015 was comparatively better, almost $8 billion, 2016 again down, and 2017 is $13.2 billion. So big, yeah? Let's move. As I have shared already, Bangalore is top, then Delhi, then Mumbai. Now, lot of you might be, some of you might be thinking about ki kaun se sectors mein funding ho raha hai, because that is extremely important. If you really want to make your idea big, then you should know ki investors ka paisa exactly kaun se sectors mein ja raha hai. So first and foremost is e-commerce, because e-commerce investor ko samajh mein aa jata hai. If you will talk about artificial intelligence, if you will talk about robots, investor may not understand. So that is the reason ki majority of the investment is happening, still happening in e-commerce. You see, second is fintech. Yeah, it's finance, right? And then third is consumer service, then healthcare, then enterprise.